Join me and grow as much of these 10 amazing veg as we possibly can. In this little back garden and in containers on this deck. From planting a veg patch on a cold day in spring to huge harvests under the last of the autumn sunshine. We'll cover all the steps you need to turn whatever space you have into a slice of paradise. Let's get started.